The Niagara 2022 Summer Canada Games was one of the most anticipated sports events this year, with more than 5,000 youth athletes and their coaches in attendance. It was also the first time that the Pat Lechelt True Sport Awards were presented.
So the Canada Games Council hands out awards first and second week, and Pat Lechelt's True Sport Award is for an athlete that best exemplifies the True Sport principles. And they are go for it, play fair, respect others, give back, have fun, among a couple of others.
Two athletes were given the important award. One of them was Arcel John Siosan, a Filipino volleyball player from Team Yukon.
There was a lot of emotions for sure. I didn't know that I was getting the award. It was a total surprise for me. So it took a while for me to process for sure. But I'm very grateful at the end of the day about this award.
For people who know Arcel, the award was not a surprise.
He works hard. He gives back. I mean, all the principles we talked about before, he knocks them out of the park. But he's a good person. He is a great teammate. I've watched Arcel grow up as an athlete in the system through five sets of games and various sports. And he's a real ambassador of the Yukon.
Arcel has good sportsmanship. He's a true leader, is one of the hardest worker I know on and off the court.
Sports has always been part of Arcel's life. He was already playing badminton, table tennis, and volleyball, even back home in the Philippines. Arcel was 10 years old when his family arrived in Whitehorse, Yukon in 2011. He later developed more skills in table tennis and volleyball and went on to represent Canada in competitions in Alaska and Greenland. In 2015, his father suffered a stroke. Arcel was the one who called 911, a call that saved his dad's life. But his father was left half paralyzed and unable to work.
Me and my siblings had to step up in helping my mother, so that meant cleaning buildings and helping mom in any other chores at home, and then also having side jobs for ourselves to make money for our future, which is school.
Arcel is studying recreation management in Dalhousie University in Halifax. And when he received funding for his scholarship, he decided to share a part of it to his kababayans in Negros Occidental for his birthday.
So I wanted to do something special back home in the Philippines in my small community in Barangay Miranda. And we made care packages for the elderly population. So we made around 60 different bags for 60 different people in our small community, and I think this was a really big project for me as it was my first.
Being a True Sport awardee, Arcel has given pride to Canada and the Philippines for being an inspiring Filipino youth who loves his family and has never forgotten his roots.
After my initial project, I think something sparked in me that wants to continue doing that, and hopefully I can do that in a bigger global area, hopefully internationally.
Being a mom, I'm so proud of you, Arcel. Keep up the good work and always put God first in everything you do. Always remember that we love you.
Zerline Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News, Whitehorse.